Hello there, everybody, and welcome back. Today I'm going to finish off everything in this district right here. So first off, all right. So on top of the Notre Dame. Other way. Come on. Oh, reverse stairs. Different tower. Oh. Calm down, Arno. You're doing great. Notre Dame. Mm-hmm. Alright, then let's see, that one I cannot grab yet. So let's start off with... We have chest. Also, I will be cutting out a lot of him running around because that's just not fun. I'll keep it in if something happens.
My shop to apprehend me. I dare not return there. Could you please go to my shop and make sure my assistants are safe? And please, please remove that horrid man.
All right.
Patience.
That old bag will show up. Pals around with the Aristos, then makes their death masks.
Somebody's gonna have to make hers. When's she coming back?
The old bat who made these is a rank royalist.
Filthy scum.
Your next word will be your
own. Stay out. These are monuments to aristocrats.
Keep your distance.
I'm gonna get you.
audacieux, très audacieux.
Get back here, ya!
Traitor, die!
Yeah, no. High difficulty mission, buy skills, weapons, or equipment to increase your level, no.
If you wish to join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal 2 holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
Ooh, there's a chest down there. I wonder how I get to it. Oh no, don't tell me. Okay, no, it's right behind him. I'm gonna do something really fucking stupid. Well, I guess it wasn't stupid.
En dépit des événements et préoccupations
politiques,
well done. You are now a follower of Baphomet. Come to our ritual. The password is the Father of Understanding.
Wait, Father of Understanding, isn't that from the Templar Order? Father of Understanding, guide us. Oh well.
Comme ça.
I fucking knew it. Haha. Through the sewers under the hotel, dear. We'll reset the memory. But. I'll leave the Notre Dame's Enigmas for a separate video, yeah, why not?
Je suis pas un lâche, mais dès lors que quelque chose... Ah ah
c'est currently on the move.
C'est un moyen d'éviter la boue.
Right here! It's all there on the table.
Ah, a new initiate. We're using the chalices you stole in tonight's ritual. Enter.
Pas moi.
Last year they botched the ritual sacrifice.
I took care to sharpen the knife this time round.
I'm concerned about so many Templars joining our society. They're starting to influence important decisions.
I don't see any problem. The Templars have associated with us for centuries.
His most revered leader keeps making unwelcome advances.
The revolution is suppressing the cult of Catholics that has for so long suppressed us.
He who sows the wind harvests.
The devil comes to you and lures you away with promises. One of the fountains is right there.
Careful, citizen. These fountains are dangerous.
This is unholy ground.
I say a Hail Mary whenever I pass a fountain. It's just common sense.
Some odd goings on around here.
That man isn't going to drink from the fountain, is he?
Come to me. I can give you untold riches. Eternal life can be yours. Everything you desire. Just come to me. Yes, this way.
Ce ne sont pas les forces qui nous arrêteront, mais ce sera en vain.
no patriot!
Not much of devils, are they?
Mais vous n'avez que quelques pièces en plus.
I have an acquaintanceship with Denis Molinier who dabbles in alchemy. I suspect that it is he who possesses the other part of the missing mechanism. I advise you to go to his house on the Ile Saint-Louis and steal it. Yes, steal it.
Find Molinier's townhouse. You think it's somewhere over here? Oh, we'll see. This is the townhouse, okay. Quite an armament of guards in this place, huh?
Même particulièrement hideux.
j'ai failli partir en Amérique avec la Lafayette.
That was scary.
Has been
steal the key. Now then, to steal the part.
This rusty bit of metal must be part of the mechanism that Mademoiselle Lenormand was talking about. And this completes the mechanism. So much for the Templars.
Ah, the second part of the device. You have the necessary pieces. Return to me when you are ready to take the final step.
All right. I have no idea how long the recording's been going on now. Do I just go away and then return? I'll leave it at that. Goodbye and have a good day.